Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we will talk about super hot snowboarder Silje Norendal. So before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for future updates. Silje Norendal, born September 1, 1993, is a former snowboarder from Norway. She participates in slopestyle and big air competitions. Kongsberg is her local club. In 2013, she won gold in the women's slopestyle event at the Winter X Games Europintina. She won the women's slopestyle event at the Winter X Games in Aspen, Colorado, in January 2014. Norendal finished fourth in the slopestyle finals at the 2018 Winter Olympics in Korea with a score of 78.75. She finished 11th in the ladies' big air finals with a score of 49.50. In January 2015, she won the women's slopestyle event at the Winter X Games in Aspen, Colorado for the second time. Silje Norendal, a 26-year-old Norwegian snowboarder, is a half-pipe, slopestyle, and border cross champion. She was born in Kongsberg, Norway, on September 1, 1993. This skilled Norwegian has won 3 gold medals in a row at the X Games Snowboard Slopestyle, Tina 2013, Aspen 2014, and Aspen 2015, for a total of 4 golds. Norendal began snowboarding at the age of 4 and began competing at the age of 6. She became a professional snowboarder at the age of 12. Which is incredible for someone so young. As a youth, Silje attended the NTG Snowboard School and eventually joined the powerful Norwegian national team. She rose through the Norwegian snowboarding competitive ranks. In 2007, she was rated 189th. Up till 2011, she improved to 78th, 40th, 13th, and 8th place. Norendal won gold in women's slopestyle at the 2013 Winter X Games Europintina, representing Norway. When she competed in the 2014 Winter X Games in Aspen, Colorado, she experienced even more success and recognition. She won gold in slopestyle in 2014. Norendal then represented Norway at the 2014 Winter Olympics in Sochi, Russia, with a score of 78.75. She placed 4th in the slopestyle semifinals. She finished 11th in the ladies' slopestyle finals with a score of 49.50. 2014 was a fruitful year for Norendal, who gained notoriety and opened the road for her to win more medals and achieve greater success in the future. Norendal competed in the Winter X Games in Aspen in 2015, winning gold in women's slopestyle for the second time. She added big air gold to her X Games Europe 2017 win in front of her local audience. She earned bronze in big air at the 2017 FIS Freestyle Ski and Snowboarding World Championships in the same year. Norendal competed in the 2018 Winter Olympics in Korea, coming fourth in the slopestyle. In the finals of that competition, she received a score of 78.75. She added a cab 1080 to her repertoire in 2018 after that. Silje won the overall women's slopestyle race at the International Ski Federation's World Cup in Lax, Switzerland, in early 2019. Norendal also competed in the 2019 FIS Freestyle Ski and Snowboarding World Championships, winning silver in slopestyle this time. What do you think of this video? Do let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.